Hello everybody, it's Cube here together with
Austin Minecraft 500
and that gaming bear.
For more Pokemon. Let's go. Did anyone train?
I trained. I got up like two more levels with my Kakuna.
I did not train at all. I abandoned Mankey and and now I'm moving forward.
I trained my Kakuna.
Alright, let's stick together now.
To be a Kakuna.
Oh damn, dude, we should try to make like a team of all like Pikachus and just travel with these guys.
Team Pikachu.
Wait, I didn't talk to this guy yet. What does he give you?
You don't have to. You can just walk past him.
Because
his script
is
missing. Hey, Charmaine, where you going?
Excuse me, I had to fight all these people still.
I had to fight this guy.
Excuse me.
I fought all these
people. Dude, this girl legitimately just said excuse me to me.
Excuse me?
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Have you seen my Pokemon?
Excuse me.
I don't know. Did I pull up my trainer card?
No, it's a level 10 Caterpie.
Ember.
It's Kakuna versus a Caterpie. Who's gonna win?
My money's on Butterfree.
Caterpie.
Butterfree.
Caterpie.
Butter.
It's a
toast.
P, not a free.
Excuse me?
It's a P, not a free.
Excuse me?
It's a pie, not a free.
A pie?
It's Caterpie. So you spell it.
Butter expensive.
Yes. What? Butter expensive?
Butter free?
Oh! God damn it. I hate you, Austin.
Caterpie doesn't do anything but do string.
String?
He must be very easy to make.
He just does string.
Yeah, that's all he does.
String.
You're just gonna pass by everything because you freaking.
Yeah, but dude, when I have to fight Misty, oh my god, I have no idea.
You're gonna lose.
Oh, thanks, buddy. You want to trade and give me that Bulbasaur?
Fuck you. You want to give me that Charmander?
No. Not for Misty, dude. You have no chance.
Yeah.
I could care less.
Excuse me.
I used my Charmander to win.
Yeah, I know, but you have to like use Charmeleon or something.
I'm almost got, what is it, the War Turtle, no.
War Turtle, yes, Bulbasaur evolves into War Turtle.
I can't remember what Bulbasaur evolves into.
Ivysaur.
Yeah.
Ivysaur, yeah. I almost got him. It's a Weedle!
Pokedex, dude.
It's a Weedle. Don't use poison against me. I tackle you.
Yeah, against grass.
Yeah. Well, not against Charmander. Bulbasaur.
Yeah.
Grass versus grass, yay!
Is this Shorts guy?
Oh yeah,
it is Shorts guy!
I need to go find my Nidoran.
You're still trying to
old ass grandpa, dude.
Hmm?
What was it? Was that old ass grandpa? That one guy? Yesterday?
Really?
No.
Oh yes!
Did you find him?
The Sassy Swag, never mind.
No, not Sassy Swag. Sassy Swag was cool though.
I forgot
dude,
the grandpa.
I'm gonna like black out here.
Why are you losing?
Okay, this quick attack does 10 damage to me. I've got 5 health left, and I still gotta fight another Pokemon.
I'm fighting Caterpie.
I might evolve, but I'm gonna black out.
I'm gonna evolve too.
Are you kidding me?
As soon as this freaking Caterpie dies!
No, it's. Oh, wait, Steel's good against poison. Or is it not good against poison?
Poison versus poison.
Oh, no, wait. Rap might not kill me. Okay, I might. Okay, 1 HP.
My speed won't go any lower. My speed won't go any lower, Caterpie!
It's all or nothing! Oh, I won! Sweet!
Oh, I won too.
1 HP, dude, top that.
Done like dinner.
I'm gonna freaking evolve.
I feel like I've heard that before.
I'm gonna evolve!
Oh yeah, I'm evolving.
I'm evolving!
Wait, you guys are evolving?
Yeah, I'm evolving.
Oh, yeah.
Come
look,
off
look,
it.
Look at that
go
Charmeleon!
Go!
Charmeleon!
Charmeleon! Charmelon.
Right as it evolved, I was like, cancel evolution.
Did you actually do it? You're such an idiot.
Shut up.
I was
up.
Like, right as it- I'm not gonna evolve mine until I'm gonna wait for
remember
Austin.
Remember John?
Oh.
Shut up.
I'm gonna go over to your house and hit the B button on your Nidoran.
I hate you.
That was so perfect.
They're like, what do we do?
It's a shame we lost the recording.
Yep.
That was a long time ago.
Meow.
Just meow at me?
Yeah. Problem?
Ew. Oh, never mind.
Freaking sparrows.
Thanks. I have to fight Shorts Guy now.
I already beat Shorts Guy.
Shut up, Charmeleon.
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 Alright, oh wait.
No, it's a rat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat-a-tat-a.
That's like my favorite.
Hobo Love?
What?
These people seem to be hilarious.
Damn, dude.
This rat-a-tat-a just almost killed my Kakuna in one hit.
My Charmeleon looks always mad.
Is he? Is he always mad?
I don't know, dude.
War Tortortortle.
What? Do you already have War Tortortortle?
No, I'm just saying that.
Hey, did we get the option to name our Pokemon in the beginning?
Yeah. Not the main ones, but the regular ones.
Oh, okay. So I don't remember getting the opportunity to name them.
But that guy's got a bike!
Well, you get one of these
Blade.
Books ruling. Might just be bad.
Yeah.
It's a snake! No!
It's a plane! No! It's snake!
Shung Cow Chicken!
Excuse me? I'm kicking ass. I'm going one Pokemon style right now.
Freaking fire defense bug.
So dead.
FYI, when you get poisoned, you don't have to like run back to the Pokemon.
No,
place.
So they do like Generation 5 style. That's pretty cool.
Meow.
Some guy named Hobo Love.
Excuse me.
You heard.
Excuse me.
You heard.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Is that like a catchphrase now?
No.
Excuse me.
God damn it.
I'm still fighting Shorts Man.
Still?
Next time I call Charmander, damn it.
Next time? There's not gonna be a next time.
There's not gonna be a next time.
Damn it, I hate you now.
Nidoran Loof? Oh. What? That's trippy, dude.
Dude, Youngster Ben.
Youngster Ben.
Youngster.
Ben!
God damn it, Shorts Guy is so strong.
He almost killed me, dude. His Ekans is killer.
His Ekans I killed in like
what?
Nothing, man.
What?
It was his freaking Reddit.
His Rattata?
His
I like how most of our episodes resort to us making noises.
Pretty much.
Alright, James, let's do it. Oh man, this one kick ass.
You guys gotta wait for me, dang it.
What is the point of having a level 11 Caterpie when, like, I'm pretty sure by level 10 a Metapod becomes a Butterfree?
I don't know.
Wait, did you press?
Wait, John, I think you missed somebody.
Yeah, I know. I'm gonna jump down there and attack him in a sec.
I just fought Shorts Guy, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, I gotta fight this guy now. You're like two trainers ahead.
Well, Nidoran! No, Jigglypuff.
Are you still hunting for a Nidoran?
Yeah.
Aren't they like rare in this one?
I have no idea.
I thought it was like leaf green. Males are more common or whatever.
No.
Oh.
I think I have like the evolution of Nidoran.
You're not wearing shorts. What's wrong with you? I don't know.
This guy has more Pokemon.
I was wondering why you said that.
Why does this guy have so many Pokemon?
Youngster. Oh damn.
I'm so dead.
Ember it off. Where do you see your stats? I need to know what's higher, attack or special attack.
You right click on your Pokemon.
Right click on your Pokemon.
Thank you, Austin.
You're welcome, Austin.
174 experience.
Don't poison my Pokemon, damn it.
Lost. Alright, let's
get
see.
You now.
Right.
Are you kidding me? Did you slow down?
stats? Is it this one? Yeah, here we go. Oh, its happiness is only 45%. Yeah, special attack is higher.
Oh, yeah!
You found one?
Yeah.
Why don't you kill it?
Screw you.
I'm just saying, dude.
I did that with the Weedle I was trying to catch. I killed it. I was like, oh, wait, I was trying to catch that. No.
Tackle. I'm just gonna use tackle.
I'm just gonna run by everyone and catch a Nidoran male.
I'm gonna catch. Yo, you're gonna get it on the first try.
I know, right? No, it's just a Pidgey.
It's just a Pidgey.
Everyone
no, Kakunas, don't use Harden!
Oh, God. I would hate to be watching you right now, dude.
Alright.
Just Pidgey here.
Because I'm four people behind you? Oh, wow, I almost killed it in one hit.
Eek, did I excuse me?
I almost killed a Kakuna in one hit. Of course, it was
a Congratulations.
No. Shut up!
What? I don't appreciate your negative attitude.
You're so strong.
Ember.
No, I'm missing attacks now.
You're still fighting that guy?
I know, right? I'm already fighting Jigglypuff Girl.
Me and you were like a bunch of trainers ahead of
Yeah, Austin. Then I abandoned Mankey and I went forward.
We're a few trainers above Austin, right?
No.
No, I already beat them.
Austin's already beat him.
What?
You're the only one behind now, dude. I'm gonna be hitting Mount Moon in a sec here.
Wait for me.
I'm going into Mount Moon's screen.
No, just stop before me and let me finish. Come on.
There's nothing I want here, dude. There's only like Spearows and Jigglypuffs.
Just wait.
What am I gonna do? Just run around?
Run around and level up more?
I have one Pokemon, I'm not gonna do that. I'm gonna like grind off screen.
Then pause your game.
I can't pause, dude, it's
Fraps. Stop recording, pause your recording.
You can't, it's Fraps.
Yeah, you can.
You can.
Just press F9.
F9 ends it.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna splice two episodes together, that's a pain in the ass.
No, it's not.
Oh no, I actually talked to her twice. Sweet you, nice joy. Okay, so Mount Moon time.
Oh, I hate it when I talk to the same person twice. It's like, ah! Don't use Harden!
How do I open my bag? Oh, there we go. How do I use things? Okay, hold on. Use.
Oh, please. Right. Oh.
That guy has a Jolteon!
What?
I know, right?
Jolteon's bad.
TM something, I don't care.
What? Oh!
A suspicious manner in the cave.
Once I get to the cave, I'm just gonna pass everything.
Oh, yeah, sure. Why is there a bug catcher in, like, Mount Moon?
Because he's like, dude, I gotta catch me them.
There's no bugs in Mount Moon. Oh, Paris.
There's a Zubat. It's a bat.
Paris.
It's an ugly thing.
Excuse me, I love Paris.
No, I'm talking about Zubat.
Oh. It's good HM. Oh crap.
Zubat or Paris?
Paris.
We're not friends anymore. Don't you just...
I've used almost like 15 attackles.
15 attackles?
Yes, I've used 15 attackles.
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 Tackles.
Tackles. By the time I get again, through all these trainers, you guys are already gonna be at Misty.
Yeah, but what am I going to do about Misty, dude? Charmeleon.
Catch an Abra.
What?
Catch an Abra.
What is that going to do?
I know, right?
All of the damage. He's using Arden.
I think I evolved last.
His defense won't go any higher, so
no,
I can't do
anything.
You
evolved like 16, just like me, right?
You know how annoying it is to fight a Metapod that has full Harden? Or full defense?
A Metapod that has full Harden.
That's so wrong.
I know, right? This is like him touching his Weedles.
Dude, Metapods.
I guess
yes! I'm one level away from getting Beedrill.
If it doesn't evolve at like level 10.
Yeah.
Alright.
I have a level 17 Bulbasaur though.
That's cool. I have a level 19 Charmeleon.
What? Bulbasaur is evolving? Yes, I'm gonna let you evolve this time.
I hate
why
you all.
Why'd you stop it last time?
Yeah, I stopped all that. I
no,
stopped
why?
It as he evolved. I was like, nope.
Why?
So like I was like, yeah, I'm gonna wait for Austin, but now I need to catch up.
Catch up? I'm pretty sure I'm leaving you two.
Dude, Red Ketchup.
Red Ketchup.
Red Ketchup.
Red Ketchup.
Red Ketchup.
Red Ketchup.
Red Ketchup. Gotta catch 'em all.
Pokemon.
Ugh.
You know what? I think I'm gonna use another Repel. I hate Mount Moon.
It's a freaking. Of course, this guy is a bird type.
A bird type?
Did you just say bird type?
He did say
except
bird type.
I don't know the difference between a regular type and a bird type, so. Bird type.
I've never heard of bird type, actually.
It's in second gen. They say bird type.
Is it? I thought it was always
Faulkner.
Flying.
Faulkner.
I thought it was always flying.
Well, they say it was bird type and.
Bird type, flying type, it's the same damn thing!
No, it's not. Because, like.
Yes, it is!
Okay, what about, what's a flying Pokemon that's not a bird?
Did you? Oh, never mind.
What's a flying type that's not a bird? Dratini?
That's flying, is it?
Dragonite's flying.
Oh, Dragon. Wait, what? I can't remember.
It's it's
wait,
like...
he's not, but yeah, but Dratini isn't.
Well, yeah, isn't it like a water dragon?
Yeah, but it still can fly, technically.
No, it's a dragon. Okay.
Why are we discussing this?
Because you brought up the flying...
Well, I'm not the one that called it a bird type.
Shut up. He's lowering my attack even more than it already is.
Well, that's
great.
For you, then.
Kakuna's using Harden.
Perfect.
Fucking Sparrow is using Growl. Don't use Furry Attack!
Escape Rope, I guess that'll come in handy.
Just catch a Diglett, bro.
Excuse me?
Just catch a Diglett, bro.
I don't like Diglets.
Diglets are good.
I don't like Diglets, though, like me personally.
Excuse me?
They're ugly.
You heard me.
They're ugly.
Yeah, I'm with Alex on that one. I think they're ugly ass Pokemon. They all deserve to die.
How about Dugtrio?
No, Dugtrio's just lazy. Like,
so is Snorlax.
Like, evolution that's
so
like,
is Snorlax.
What?
So is Snorlax.
I guess that kind of makes sense. I mean,
once you have talking, was it?
So on my other game, what I did is I put Diglett in a one of those things where you run around and it levels up. And so when I took him back out of the play, the whatever the heck it's called, I can't remember.
Yeah, the place.
Yeah. I took him out, he was level 27, and he was like, I had to level him up so I could evolve him to Dugtrio, or I can't remember what level it was. And he lost Dig.
He lost Dig.
Yeah.
Diglett lost Dig.
Yes. You know how stupid it is to
that
lose Dig.
Very stupid, actually.
Cause that's like his main attack.
Smokescreen.
No!
Actually, I'll give it a Growl.
I'm fighting one of the cheerleader ladies over here.
You mean a lass?
Which lass, dude? I fought like three of them.
Don't know. I'm fighting a Rattata.
I'm fighting Team Rocket right now, dude.
How does Double Slap hit three times?
Okay, yeah, that doesn't make any sense.
That makes no sense at all.
Triple
How does
slap.
Double Slap hit three times? I don't know.
You think it can go up to five?
Hit three times again!
God damn, dude. That's one badass Double Slap.
Dude, this is freaking Clefairy, man.
Who are you fighting?
What is this anyway?
Alas, Iris or something like that?
Iris? Hey, a Star Piece.
You better... Oh, you son of a...
Oh, I'm fighting an Nidoran F.
F?
Ooh!
Oh, my bad. Hey, a Paris!
Wow, that's terrible. Like, what's an F?
Thanks, buddy. You know what? I think I am gonna catch a Paris if this doesn't die. I died. Oh, alright, no Paris for me.
I'm gonna have to, like, record after this. Just so I can catch up.
Yeah, but we're not gonna be here.
Exactly.
Like,
I'm gonna
have to
catch up all the way to you guys.
Dude, I have no awakenings.
Why would you? What?
Oh, both my Pokemon are asleep. No, this Clefairy, you sing. Dude,
that's even weaker than the other one. I'm not catching this one.
Aw, oh, damn. Cosmetics?
What? Oh, that's like you can buy hats and stuff.
Oh.
This is ridiculous.
Does it cost like legit Pokey?
I don't know.
Hey, where do you see that, dude? Is that
on
the gift shop?
Bag? I don't have.
Gift shop. Vanity items.
Dead. I'm dead. Yeah, wow. That was... This game's messed up.
Is there anything that costs like legit Pokey?
Meow.
Wake. Okay, Encore.
Menu.
Dude, this Caterpie is smart. He's using Tackle.
Customization?
He's using Tackle. Yeah, you can customize your character.
Anytime?
Yeah. I don't know if it works though.
Dude, Double Slap hit four times.
Makes sense.
Dude, this Metapod.
This Paris, dude.
Dude, this Metapod's going through Metapods.
Level 8? I don't remember if I found a level 9 one or not.
I lost? Yeah, you better.
Hey, you already in Mount Moon?
Yeah.
Damn, dude.
This is not fair!
Weren't you, like, ahead of the game earlier?
Yeah, I think Austin was the lead.
The lead?
I'm still trying to get a War Turtle, so...
Damn, dude. Does Paris learn any grass type
moves?
I'm
trying to get to Mount Moon.
Wasting my time here. You know what, I'm gonna get a Vileplume. Screw it, I know there's, like, Oddishes out by your Cerulean,
this
so.
Freaking Metapod, I did Tackle, does
and I'd find a level 9 right now. Yeah, Stino, does Paris learn any good moves?
Stun Spore.
Anything else?
I don't think it's a really good Pokemon, to be honest.
Okay. That's Coolio.
I use a grass type. I use a grass attack. It versus a Metapod and does more damage than Tackle.
What?
That doesn't make any sense.
It makes zero sense.
Oh yay! Kakuna leveled up.
Hi.
Kakuna.
Sometimes Brock boohoo.
Kakuna Matata.
Kanabadaha.
Ooh.
A Kahuvlu.
Excuse me.
I'm sorry.
Excuse me. Kakuna's evolving. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Pachoo! That didn't really work because I'm wearing a headset. I tried to turn away from my turn my sneeze away from the mic.
Wow. Terrible.
Excuse me?
Terrible.
I'll go over there and beat you up right now.
You know what? Speedrill.
You know.
Yeah, I got furry attack.
Did you just say furry attack?
Yes, that's how I've been saying it the whole time.
It's fury attack.
Eek! This person was like, eek,
ew,
did you touch me?
He has furry attack.
Furry attack, bro. You jelly?
I'm level 21, so I don't think I have anything to be jelly of.
I have a level 10 and a level 17, so yeah. I win at level 27.
Together, yeah, but, you know.
Just catch your parasite. Yay, I win.
Man,
catch my what?
Your parasite.
My parasite?
Your parasite.
I don't think I have a parasite on me. Actually.
Don't you dare you sing!
You just you sing.
Did you come to explore the cave? This guy's really short. What?
That's mean.
No, he's a youngster. You know, he's supposed to be short. I think.
Is that your type?
Who?
What? I should have bought more repels.
I should have chose the right Pokemon.
Damn.
Oh man, yay, I'm going to Mount Moon.
Oh yeah, you caught up.
Not even close.
I think we've been recording for close to half an hour. You want to end an episode here and start a new one? Or?
Sure.
Alright, I'll finish up this battle. We can end it off there.
Cool.
Alright, how about you guys?
Yep, I'm good.
I'm running my ass into Mount Moon right now.
No one's in a battle?
Nope.
Alright. See you guys next time.